we're back at it with another video. Just took my cold shower, as you can see. Getting leaner by the day. It is Monday. It is a push day. I'm going to show you all my posing routine I've been working on. And I have a big announcement. I have on Instagram, I have like, I don't know what it's called. It's called a subscription thing. I'm going to be posting like all my like ideas in the making and all like my content and stuff in there. And I'll be posting it on YouTube and stuff. It'll just be on Instagram. It'll be quicker because it's just a click of a button and it's posted. I don't have to upload it like YouTube. But continue to leave me comments of what I should be doing for videos and stuff like that, what y'all would like to see. And without further ado, let's get to it. All right, we're downstairs now, and it's storming outside since the last time I saw you. I was making up a posing routine because I had to fix it. I had to tweak it a lot. I'm going to show y'all a few clips of my men's physique posing, and then I'll go to my classic, which is my favorite. So let's get it. So we're about to eat the pre-workout meal. Here it is. It's some white rice with teriyaki sauce, some chicken tenderloins with some Kinder sauce, and some sweet yubiray sauce. Dude, like, this is so good. I used to hate this meal, but what I do is I eat my broccoli. It's supposed to have broccoli in there, too. I eat it cold, get it out the way, and I can enjoy this. 2.5 cups of rice, 7 ounces of chicken tenderloins, but about to enjoy this. Hope y'all enjoyed those little posing clips. I'm going to be posting a lot of them on my new subscription thing on Instagram. So if you want to join that, it would be very much appreciated. And hope y'all prayed today, help someone in need, and are living humbly. Let's get it. Let's enjoy this food while we eat. Let's get it. finished up the workout. It was pretty good. Home was crazy. Did barbell bench for the first time in like 3 months. So I did 20 minutes of Stairmaster. I'm gonna head out, eat my last meal, try to play some Rocket League. So, yeah. Let's get to it. And if you're wondering what I'm listening to when I work out, it's like motivational stuff, like Arnold and stuff. But yeah, let's work out. Back cardio. Alright, so we just got done with cardio and I wiped my face off and everything after, but dude, I'm freaking dead. Our cardio got bumped up to 20 minutes, but I got that 5-rep mentality, son, so I did 21 and a half. Shout out to my boy Brett for helping me film. He's an up-and-comer, so I'll put his TikTok and stuff in the description. So go show him some love. Keep running up these videos. It means the world to me. Together, let's get closer to God. Let's chase our dreams. And let's show people that dreams do come true. And if you work at it, you can achieve anything you put your mind to. I just want to thank God for this great workout. Thank y'all for watching this far. And let's go eat our last meal. This nair is all over my body. We are full of nair right now. We're just doing this early so we can see if it works for my show. It's all marked too, so about to rub it off. About to see if it works. Praying. All right, so it's on the phone right now because I'm editing the video right now, but the nair actually did work. As you can see, my legs are, they're pristine, but I did this because I have to for my bodybuilding show. And I wanted to make sure I didn't have any rashes or anything, but hope y'all enjoyed this video. The next video I have coming is chest and back workout, so stay tuned for that. It's gonna be a really good one. I'm gonna get to this editing, and I'll see y'all in the next one.